Lance Gooden and Ken Sheets are two of a kind when it comes to raising taxes. In Austin, Gooden repeatedly voted for higher taxes and wanted to make it easier to boost property taxes. And Sheets even voted to tax you on stuff you buy on the internet. Would have cost Texas families millions. So if you want Congress to back Trump on cutting taxes, don't bet on this pair of longtime politicians. Gooden and Sheets, two taxes. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.